When untreated water is used on the base fluid for drilling and fracking operations, the untreated water can negatively react with water-sensitive clays, such as smectite, and have a devastating impact on your drilling efficiencies and hydrocarbon production over the life of the well. These swelling clays are prolific in numerous places throughout North America, as shown on the displayed map. To illustrate the impact to your drilling operation, here is a well being drilled through formations containing water-sensitive clays with no clay swelling inhibitor added to the mud system. As the untreated water contacts the formation, it triggers wellbore instability by causing the clays to swell, weaken, and collapse into the wellbore. This results in increased drilling costs from slower drilling rates, stuck BHAs or lost tools, fishing, sidetracking, excessive trip and reaming time, poor hole logging, poor cementing, and ultimately potential catastrophic failure and loss of your hole. Here's another example showing a formation being fracked with water-sensitive clays without using a clay swelling inhibitor, and how it drastically impacts the production over the life of the well. This ultimately costs the operator millions of dollars from lost production. As rock is exposed to the untreated water, the swelling clays cause reduced permeability, restricting the migration of hydrocarbons to the surface, and cause frack fluids to be trapped during flowback, subjecting the formations to longer exposure and swelling, which is time dependent. Ultimately, this formation damage costs operators millions of dollars in lost production through lowered IPs, accelerated decline curves, and refracking the wellbore to get past the damaged zones. Historically, KCL is the most widely used clay swelling inhibitor in drilling and fracking operations. Independent labs confirm the effectiveness of using KCL to inhibit clay swelling, and it is supported by production data and decline curves on side-by-side well comparisons with KCL versus no KCL wells. The advantages of KCL are based on the superior electrochemistry associated with a cation exchange capacity. Here is a thin section photographed of a sandstone with both clay-filled and open porosity. Also note the porosity between clay crystals. Zooming in 15 times with a scanning electron microscope shows corensite, which is an R1-ordered mixed-layer trioctahedral chlorite and trioctahedral smectite filling sandstone porosity of the Yates Formation. Note the well-developed cellular structure similar to that of smectite and the oil-filled pores. This SEM micrograph shows the stacked plate nature of a well-crystallized clay. We can see the hexagonal morphology, smooth basal surfaces, and abundance of slit and wedge-shaped pores. The K+ cation bonds to the surface of negatively charged clay platelets, preventing hydration or absorption of water molecules. The smectite platelets are held together by weak cation bonds. When exposed to fresh water, the bonds are broken by water molecules and are absorbed between the platelets, increasing the distance between the platelets by several electrochemical forces, including hydrogen bonding, cation exchange, osmosis, and dipole attraction, which causes the swelling. When smectite plates are exposed to a KCL brine, the bonds from the initial water molecules that were already attached are broken. The K+ ions attach to the negatively charged clay surfaces, pull the platelets together, and in the process, expel the water and shrink the clay. This shrinking increases the permeability in the reservoir and ultimately improves IPs and flattens out decline curves, producing more robust wells. If you have reactive clays and want to maximize well performance, Intrepid Oilfield Services can mitigate wellbore damage by mixing and pumping KCL brines tailored to your rock properties using their patent-pending mixing system. Intrepid Oilfield Services provides seamless operations with a one-call, we-do-it-all service, providing on-site engineering, KCL from their three USA mines, all the trucking and logistics, mixing and dilution services, 24/7 electronic monitoring, water hauling and flowback services, and turnkey pricing.